Looks like we back to where we started, kind of, huh? Looks like we went back full circle and using Windows Movie Maker again. We're going straight to the internet with this stuff, people. We're just going to go straight to the internet with it. We're just going, this is just raw data. We're not even saving it in a decent format or nothing, whatever decent means in today's society, because you never know what decent means. You really don't, man. You think you do, but you don't. You just don't.